you okay? Dawn, the monster damaged the gate. I'll need your help with it. Well done. Let's meet with Baba.
That's what we need. I think I've seen these symbols somewhere before. That should disinfect and heal the wound. Well done.
Are you Mary? Baba told me all about you. Thanks. I feel better already. We are mythological. Only Baba knows where the
I always said this park won't last forever. Without Baba, we are doomed.
Moth works with Baruta, two evil creatures at large. What?
Fern dust protects us. It will be restored, thanks to you.
Human? Oh no.
Just look at that ore. It'll be ready in no time. Just swing by in a minute.
Thank you. long, long time ago, Slavic creatures and humans lived together as neighbors. Some humans could see the magic creatures, others couldn't, but nobody denied their existence. It was a common truth that some creatures punished people for their misdeeds, and others aided them in their everyday lives. But the times have changed. The age of reason began and magic grew weaker. The new order brought terror for the mythic creatures, as they require human faith to exist.
Not only its repair.
My mission ends.
Thank you. Thank you.
Back on the tourist path. I remember this ravine. It goes straight to the castle.
Thank you. I'll distract him.
Now I need to find out where Baruta is holding my grandma hostage.
I have the dried bone.
Baruta has... This must be the secret passage. I can sense the old magic guarding it. Let's think. What do I need to prepare a mixture to be able to heal the fern flower?
Thank you.
let me... Thank you.
Baruto wasn't able to accept he's only a tour guide at the museum. He hates the tourists. He searched the ancient books for a ritual. Finally, he learned of an ancient rite that could grant him the power to morph into any form he desired. But it called for the fern flower and a human sacrifice. He's going to use his newfound power to rain terror down on the human race. It's in his evil nature to feed on fear and sadness.
Thank you.
I need something to start a fire. I'm ready. Just waiting for your signal.
Grandma, are you all right? I have the...
And that's how the furnace...